Elevating the first enchanter to the throne of the divine was a bold decision. If she can quell unrest, Lady Vivienne will hold more power than any mage in Southern Thedas. May I pass on an observation?
Please do.
I realize you and Madame Vivienne have become friendly, Inquisitor. But I wonder how she'll reshape the Chantry. You may recall her views are somewhat conservative on these matters.